Hello, we are
BTS,
and you're now watching Billboard.
Woo! Billboard.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Chelsea Briggs here with Billboard, and I'm joined by BTS.
Hello. Hi, we are
BTS.
Congratulations on your Billboard Music Award. Yeah. You guys won Top Social Artist. How does it feel? Do you feel different?
Wow, Billboard! Dream come true!
Yeah.
Wow!
This win's not just big for you guys as a band, but also for K-pop. What do you guys hope that this does for the industry moving forward?
It's the biggest honor if, you know, like somebody else like in Asia could have a hope or dream, you know, to be in the Billboard Awards and get an award like that. So, I mean, that's the biggest honor. Please, keep up your dreams. Let's go. Let's go together. We can do it. I mean, we did it. We're like, you know, just normal boys from Korea.
And where are you going to put your trophy? That's what I want to know.
Our rooms.
Okay, yeah. Rooms.
Finish.
We actually made a little, this, like, some, like, closet for Justice Billboard trophy.
Did you really make a special thing for Billboard?
Yes, I mean, that's the important thing. We made it.
One thing your fans love about you guys is that you've had so much success, but you guys have stayed so humble. So how do you guys keep each other humble?
Be humble. We listen to humble.
What would be your celebration dance for winning a Billboard Music Award? If I had to ask you that right now.
Pasito, pasito, suave, suavecito, poquito, poquito.
I want to talk about the third member from the left. Did you guys hear about this? How it went viral?
I mean, we've heard that. 왼쪽에서 세 번째 남자. I mean, like, he's...
I'm worldwide handsome, so... Yeah, I'm very handsome.
You guys are amazing dancers. So can you teach me your go-to dance move right now?
Let's go. One, two, three, four.
Okay.
Super simple.
One, two, three,
four. Five, six, seven, eight.
Chapter two.
Just hands. Yeah.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Chapter three. Just
how many chapters are there?
Just neck. Chapter three.
Okay.
Just neck. One, two, three, four.
Two, three, four.
Oh, yeah. She's doing it.
Good.
Perfect.
Good.
Great.
Last. All together.
All together.
Same time. Show her.
Okay. Five, six, seven, eight.
One, two, three, four.
What American boy bands influenced you guys growing up?
Yeah, and sing. Jerry Pop. Seeking carry, here we know.
As seven guys, I'm curious, what do you guys argue over and who bickers the most? Be honest.
I want to eat shrimp, but he don't like seafood.
I hate seafood.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's...
Yeah.
No seafood.
I want shrimp.
I want meat.
No, shrimp.
Meat.
Ah!
I feel so caught in the middle right now. What's been the biggest splurge?
Yesterday, I was bought these rings. Oh. It's $400.
let me show you.
Yeah. He's broke now. He's broke. Oh. Oh. So expensive.
You need to get it off.
It's so expensive, the rings.
And how about you guys? Anyone else?
Glasses?
Yeah. $430.
Yeah.
How about you guys over here?
I bought socks. Expensive. Yeah. Expensive.
I bought your hearts.
Oh. The charmer in the group.
How much was it? Can I calculate by money?
Can you do impersonations of each other?
No, your money.
Okay. You're so cute today.
Maybe
he wants to fight with me. Him? Because I always like... Hario! Dario!
Dario!
Okay, he's doing quite well.
Jin?
Yeah, Jin. He did that.
What's your go-to pickup line?
만약에 여자분한테 다가가야 될 때 어떤 멘트로 다가가?
You know BTS?
Oh my! Oh!
Mic drop.
Billboard singer.
That's the dopest pickup line I've ever heard in my life.
BTS, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you.